Plank Street Market was recognizing that they had a big, beautiful sign that said Plank Street Market. They're very, very community-based. They're a mom-and-pop shop. They've been there forever. How about, and I drew up this quick concept with a beautiful rainbow-colored set of wings, and I cut out this little maquette of a lady standing in front of it, and these guys are pretty, like, old school conservative, right? So when I showed up at the store with this maquette, I said, look, it's an Instagrammable moment. And I had to explain that to them, what an Instagrammable moment. I said, if we write in very small letters, hashtag Plank Street Market on the mural, put this beautiful set of wings with kind of line painted imagery of market stall behind it, you're gonna get 100 people Instagramming this every day. So he reluctantly agreed. I went ahead and I did it. Teal background, white outlines of the market stall with these beautiful rainbow colored wings, which is mad on Instagram all the time, hashtag Plank Street Market. And that's the wings.